Asterisk all doses taken 1/2 hour prior to sleep on empty stomach night 1 to 500 mg valerian root, 50 mg B6, 6 mg melatonin nice dreams. Situations in dreams were quick to change as I couldn't stay focused in one dream or another for very long. Night 2 to 500 mg valerian root, 1 gram B6, 6 mg melatonin. The increased B6 helped to realize I was in a dream, but outside influences, namely my baby sister, kept me up and awake most the night. Night 3 to 2 g valerian root, 1.5 grams B6, 6 mg melatonin. By far the best experience yet. I actually dreamed I was up and walking around my house getting ready for the day. When I got into my car, I heard a ringing noise. Looked to my left and then realized I was staring at bedside table with my alarm clock ringing loudly. The dream was very real and accurate. The best part was realizing everything I had just seen was just a dream and not reality. I heard my footsteps, I saw and heard the TV on, I heard outside noises. Everything was in its place like normal, and it seemed too real until I woke up and then jumped for joy realizing I was just dreaming. I will continue large amounts of all valerian root, B6, and melatonin to see what happens. I want to get to that reality point in my dream again and see what I can control or manipulate. I also want to see how many of my senses I can affect at once. I will keep you all informed.